usual. Opponents have been able to hit Crawford, and that was a hard left hook by Lundy. He'll know when he can attack like that with a straight left hand. But when you put it at his forehead, he threw those hard, wild shots. But in 2 and 3, Terence Crawford has caught him on the end of that right chin, just like that. Beautifully. See that hook right there? Crawford landed and just kind of clawing with it. Because he's a taller fighter, man. Maybe Hank has to deal with that jab. And hopefully get over it somewhere.
The left hand landed.
The only problem he has right now for Lundy.
Caused some damage, and I thank God that the referee stopped it when he did.
I think it was a very good stoppage. I agree.